How's it going, Beast Nation? We're back with some more Pokemon. Let's go, Pikachu. In the last episode, guys, we took on the fake Dragon Master Trainer dude, Lance, because we had to. He was the champion, but then now we find out Ryan won, which I'm pretty sure we all knew that we're going to face Ryan at the end. But I pretended to be surprised. King got very, very low because Outrage came out of nowhere. So King got very, very low, dangerously low, that I got scared and almost cried. No, I'm joking, I didn't almost cry. Because I knew King was gonna survive, that's why. Bro, don't underestimate my knowledge of King. Alright, yeah. But this episode, we're gonna check on Ryan. Actually, you know what, I forgot to save at the ending of the last episode, so I'm gonna save now. But this episode, we'll take on, did it turn off? What the fuck? My webcam is still on, so I like to think that it's still recording, but give me a sec. Let's check it real quick. Better safe than sorry, man. It is. Why'd I do that? That's weird. Okay. I just wanted to be sure that it was recording. So good. Everything's going fine. Everything's going fine then. We're good. We're good. We're good. I'm still scared that I'm not good though. Hold on, I'm gonna check it one more time because I didn't move while I was on this other screen. Okay, yes, it is working. It is working. Dope. Okay. So let's take on Ryan here. Oh, okay, that's why. I was like, this blast screen's taking forever. Did it happen again? No, cutscene, of course. Good thing I didn't walk too close then. You're not a baby, buddy. Just Cyan. You did it, eh? Oh man, that's great. I've been waiting. I hope I'm centered, by the way. I would suck if I'm not centered. I beat the Elite Four and became the champion. You probably heard from the person, right? From now on, the champion will be part of the Pokemon League and battle all kinds of trainers. I'm really glad my first opponent turned out to be you, Danny. You were the one trainer I wanted to test my best against, after all. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to beat you, so yeah. Let's battle, Danny. The champion you see is on the line. Well, let's do it, man. Get ready to get freaking effed. Because I'm gonna leave you and all your Pokemon not just fainted, but dead. I'm joking. I'm not gonna kill Pokemon. I'm not mean. I'm a nice and caring Pokemon trainer. I didn't start my timer. Yikes. But I believe this is episode 29. If I'm mistaken, this episode goes up on Wednesday. This is on Wednesday. So then, I'm not sure if either this week, probably in the weekend, either this weekend or, this weekend or next week, sometime next week, or even the next weekend, we'll do some streams, because I want to do some shiny hunting. I just realized that he mega evolved his, Pidgeot. Where did you get that? I have a Pidgeot. I could have done that. I swear to God, if you flinch. Thank you. Kill him. Obliterate him. Blastoise. Damn it. You thick bird. I will admit, though. Like, Mega Pidgeot looks freaking beautiful. Like, gorgeous. And honestly, like, very, very tasty. Because when I see Pidgeot, I think of a paloma. I'm not sure. I think, yeah, it's dove. They're called doves. Dove hunting. Whenever it's dove season, like, they have that, like, that belly and the chest where it's just full of meat. And that's what I'm seeing with the Pidgeot. And looks like Pidgeot would look delicious. And a meal. I'm just saying. If any of you guys go dove hunting, I'm pretty sure you guys know what I'm talking about. And birds, like, it looks like they got a lot of meat. So once you kill them, it feels satisfying when you eat them. Because it's fine. As long as I'm a supporter, if you kill an animal, you best eat that animal. Unless, obviously, it's, you know, an animal that's attacking you and you had to kill it to self-defense, then that's fine. I didn't see what was coming out, though. Let's go into my starter. Come on, Mello. Come on, baby boy. I didn't zippy zap. I need more coffee. I think I have water there. It's a Vileplume. Perfect! Yeah! No, it's not actually. Duke. I know you're my lowest level mon, but you're you know, your resist is, I would think, fire type resist grass types. Flare Blitz, more Flare Blitz than you. Nope, we have to Flare Blitz you. Because that's gonna wow. Get out of here! No solar beams! I'm the only one that's allowed to do solar beam. What you got next, boy? That does not look like 1/3. That looks very, very close to half. Just saying. Slowbro. We're definitely switching off that. Oh, how did that move work? Can I? I just want to see the info. That's why. The user cloaks itself in fire and charges the target. This also damages the user quite a lot. This attack may leave the target with a burn. Because if I'm trying to remember, I did remember reading a move, and I think it was Flare Blitz, where it does, I think, like, half the damage you do to the mon type of deal. So, like, I did, like, you know, like, let's say I did a 150 HP off that Vileplume, right? That means it's gonna have that 150, which is 75, I believe. And so it's gonna do 75 HP type of deal. That's what I think it is. We're gonna zippy zap because, yeah. Pika! That didn't do enough as I didn't do as much as I thought it would. And you like me. Oh, yeah, Brick Break though! Oh, get out of here, boy. Look at this. Are you ready? You ready? That's what you've been waiting for? You ready? You broke it, right? Yeah! Ooh. I like to think we're gonna eat it up. Nah, wow, yeah. Mmm. I don't think you can eat another one, Mellow, but let's test it. Come on. Dodge it. Dodge it. Okay, no, you're dead. Yeah, I know you're dead to that. You're dead to his leg for sure. Yeah. I'm sorry, Mellow. It actually hurts my heart to hear him cry. Because he actually cries. He's like, Pika. It's very, very... It breaks my heart. Oh, I never want to hear... I'm never going to do that again. If I think he's going to die, I'm just going to switch out. Because that sounds very... Very sad. Jolteon. Yikes. Okay. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Psychic, I guess. Thunder. Wow, and you landed it too. But we're eating that up because I'm on grass type, buddy. Resist your move. Why would you switch out to Jolteon? Like, okay then. Don't mind if I do. Give me that health back, please. You try to pin missile. Ready, bruh? I have no more coffee left. Forgot. Damn it. I'll get the water in the next episode. Well, later, Jolteon. Oh, I think it was Mega Drain that does like a certain. Gets a certain amount of the HP back or something like that. Oh, we're switching. We are switching. Yes. That is a bat. Let's go into Dumbo so we can Earthquake him instead. What does he have that can touch me? I'm gonna heal up because I want to heal up my mons. I don't think Rapid Dash would have anything to touch me, right? Maybe other than like something like Stomp or something. I can do maybe a decent amount of damage, but it's not like it's gonna like life-threatening. Okay, so let's heal up Aqua. And then we have to revive. Do I have a max revive? I should have a max revive. So we can max revive Mellow. Wow. Okay. Hopefully I survive another one. If I don't, that's gonna like Gikers. I do have max revive. Does a max revive like I think, yeah, right, it, like, revives him, brings him back to life, and then also, full health, right? I believe. Now I'm gonna heal because I'm not sure if he has speed. That'd be scary if you don't outspeed. But I know I can survive two, barring a crit. We now know I can survive two, barring a crit. Maybe not like this. Can you stop the Flare Blitz, man? Because this one will kill. So I'm gonna have to heal again. This guy's just doing a lot of damage to himself. He's doing a lot of damage to himself. Just with Flare Blitz. Okay, the only thing I don't like about Rapidash is the horn is like the same color of his skin. I would want it like, you know, just like a different shade, maybe. Just like a slight different shade. Not the exact same color of his skin. That's, or her skin, in this case. Earthquake should suffice. I swear to God, if you crit me now. Thank you. You actually did a lot less. And you burned me. Okay. Now this is going to do less. It don't matter because he's freaking in yellow. Get out of here, Rapidash. What you got next, buddy? How are you on time? Yeah, this is going to be a little bit longer, huh? A little bit longer of an episode. Stop it. Champion Ryan is about to send out Slowbro. I'm definitely switching because we need to go into Mellow. Come on, Mellow. Come on, buddy. I'm sorry. I apologize for doing that to you. I will never allow that to happen. Ever again. I've already let it happen twice. But never again. I got you. Libby zap, boy. Of course you would fully restore. Get the para. As long as you get the para, we should be good. Can you get the para? Nope. Well. What are you? Aw, you mother. Fine. Take a splishy splash then. Yeah. Ride that surfboard, boy. We got the para. Boomerang. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I forgot. Well, oh my god, thank you. Here I was talking about, I'm not gonna let this happen again. I got a little too, I guess like trigger happy. Cause I was like, oh, I can use Splishy Splash. Yeah, I forgot I'm weak to ground types too. I have no coffee, damn it. I keep wanting for my coffee when I don't have any. I'm eating this up, dude. Yeah. Sorry, but I'm just gonna get that health right back if you don't mind. Thank you, buddy. Thanks. Appreciate it. I should be full health, maybe. Maybe, like, miss it by a couple, though. Yeah. Missed it by a couple. I think I got, what, 168, right? Yeah. Down by 6. Yeah. So now you're slow, bro. Keep battling, then. We'll keep battling. And we're gonna solar beam your ass, because you've been switching... switching and it's getting annoying, so I'm just gonna one-shot you. Oh, that doesn't even matter. I don't think that matters. Just because it's Solar Beam coming from Executor, my Executor at that. Damn! Didn't. Alright. Well, I am now champion. Duke is now 53. Okay, I admit it. Danny, you're the strongest trainer in the world. I really need water now. We're about to finish it. Oh man, my ratings are over already. That was pretty short. You're the champion now, Danny. And as for me, I've got a new goal to work hard toward. I've got a new goal to work toward. Jesus Christ. Danny. Okay, so you've done it at last. You've defeated the Pokemon League. My sincerest congratulations. You've grown a great deal since you first caught Pikachu and set out with that Pokedex. Yes, Danny, you've really come into your own as a fine young man. And Ryan, You showed great resolve, never losing heart. As you saw your journey through to the end, I did see, though, in your way that you do battle, that kind heart of yours might still be causing you to hold yourself back when it comes to your Pokemon and to facing Danny. It's hardly much of a weakness, but it may have cost you the battle this time. Regardless, the two of you have showed us an extraordinary battle. Thanks, Professor. Danny, you understand that your victory was not just your own doing, don't you? It was the marvelous bond you shared with your Pokemon that brought you here. Now, Danny, come with me.
My throat.
Is it just me or is it like Professor Oak's like lab coat and I look very, very dirty in the back? I swear to God, if the freaking thing ends now, I swear. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stop the recording right now, and then I'll cut it. Okay, we're good. Everything worked out, thankfully. Jesus Christ, I'd be big pissed. That's why. Because it's saved on its own, so I'd rather have like you know this file already saved. And if I go back, it'll hopefully bring me back here. But let's just get that. Let's just continue. Congratulations, Danny. This is where we record forever the Pokemon who have performed so admirably for their trainers here at the Pokemon League. This is the Hall of Fame. Being honored here is one of the greatest joys that a Pokemon trainer may achieve. Danny, you've battled hard to become a Pokemon League champion. Let us record this great achievement of you and your Pokemon for all to remember. Yeah. All my team is here. All my boys and my girls. I should have got my water while I was saving. Congratulations, champion. Yeah. Mellow, level 54. Aqua, level 55. My boy Dragonite King, level 59. Dumbo, 53. Three Stooges, 54. My boy Duke at 53. All of you, I love you all. You guys are all my baby boys and girls. Pretty sure they're all boys, actually. Except maybe Executor? Dumbo, King, Aqua are male. Executor, I believe, is the only female. Which is kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. Damn. So we did it. The first playthrough I've ever done. Now, we've had our ups and downs with it because, well, I was having a lot of issues recording and a lot of issues with my time management, especially coming up with coming into the semester. Spring semester, right? Coming into this spring semester was a little hard. A little hard getting used to the time and how I need to make some time for my classes and work and homework and stuff like that. Started waking up earlier and stuff so I can have time to record and edit an episode for that day. But thankfully we had some days like this where I'm off, like today. So I'm able to like just bulk record again and just fire it up, man. But now because we ended this, I think we're gonna have one more episode with legendary encounters. Because I know we still haven't met up with the Mewtwo. I know there's Cerulean Cave. Excuse me. I know there's Cerulean Cave that we can now explore. I wonder if I can skip this. No? No, I guess not. I know there's Cerulean Cave that now is not open because I'm now a champion. Maybe we can do also as well like the rematches. I'm pretty sure I know we can do the Elite Four rematches. That freaking episode was amazing. but I know we can do Elite Four, and I think we can do gym battles. If I'm not mistaken, I believe we can do gym battle rematches. So I'm not sure if I want to do that though, because I kind of really just want to dive into getting the streams up and running with shiny hunting. Because before this game, I never considered doing anything of shiny hunting on any Pokemon game because I always thought it was kind of boring. But because in this game, I have encountered three shinies, two are accounted for and they're in my game. One, it got messed up because my Nintendo Switch turned off in the middle of training and I didn't save. Or, sorry, in the end of training and I didn't save after I was done training. So, amazing. It was my favorite. It's one of my favorite shinies because I like the blue flames. But I encountered three shinies in here. That's the most shinies I've ever encountered in any game. Tripled it because I've only in other games I've only encountered one shiny in a game, or like in games, you know, I've never encountered more than one shiny because they were that rare. And apparently in this game, I guess they're a little more common, because I mean, I didn't do that much training. I did more of the training at the, like, towards the end of this playthrough. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna do all the rematches. Maybe on my off time, maybe we can do a stream about that where we just do all rematches type of deal, and then we'll have the shiny. Oh, it's already over. And then, oh, another cutscene. Oh, freaking Mellow, I love you. I love my dog Mellow a lot more, though, I can tell you that. So what we're gonna say to Mama? You're so adorable, Pikachu. Is that it, or? Run and say to Mama? Oh, the end. I like how it actually ended it, you know, with the end screen. Are you gonna, do I have to press something, or? I did have to press something. Saved again. But I was just saying, maybe we can do a stream about all the rematches, but I really, really want to get straight into the shiny streaming. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure yet. I'm not 100% sure if I want to do the rematches. More than likely, I won't do it, just because I really want to dive straight into shiny hunting streams. That'll probably be held up on my Twitch channel, because I'm still thinking about streaming on Twitch or YouTube. I'm still not sure yet. I think YouTube's a little easier, just because, you know, I have my audience here. I have you guys here already. Like, I have, you know, an established, you know, I'm at 160 subscribers, I think, last time I checked. So there's 160 people here already. You know, I'd rather just like stream through here instead of having to bring everyone over there. But just in case, if I do decide to do that, I'll link my Twitch channel down below. Just in case, more than likely, I'm going to be streaming here. I've been thinking about it for a good while, since the last update video. I've been thinking about that, about what I should stream on. But more than likely, it's probably going to be on YouTube. But just in case, I'll put the link on my Twitch channel, in the link in the description. I'll put the link of my Twitch channel in the description. Jesus Christ. Oh, Mellow, I forgot. Looks like Mellow has a present for me. Thank you, Mellow. Just a small bouquet of flowers. Thank you, Mellow. Thank you, buddy. I love you. But that's the plan, at least. But I want to thank you guys for, you know, joining me with my first playthrough, especially my first new game release playthrough as well. It's always been like kind of like a, it's been a goal. I wouldn't say a dream, but it's been like a goal of mine. Like, I've always wanted to do, like with my channel, like a brand new game coming out and like play through it, like, you know, like other channels do. You know what I'm saying? I've always wanted to do that with a new game release and play the game, and I'm glad I was finally able to do it with Pokemon Let's Go. So I'm gonna say, I might go ahead and say that this might be my new favorite Pokemon game, just because of that, I guess. Or it goes up there with top three. It for sure goes up on the top three. I can tell you that. But I think I'll end it off for you guys already. Again, I want to thank you guys again for joining me with this journey, for joining me in this journey of Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. But we are not done, because like I said, I do want to get some shiny streams out for you guys, because I kind of really, really liked encountering shinies just on my own free time. So I kind of want to get that done with you guys. But I'm gonna get it off you guys. So if you all enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe, join the Beast Nation, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.